hotline for 30 years. Crash to the ground, someone needs to clean it up.
They are. All I do know is that they've been showing the FBI badge.
And out of all the people in the world, we get superpowers.
Keep cover fire, I'm not fishing.
We need to get out of here. Let's go the opposite of that direction.
I'm following you.
Which would be this direction.
Whoa, hold on. Wait, who were those guys? And what the heck are you doing here? What was all that lightning stuff?
Alright, look, Gordan. You know what your problem is? You talk too much. You need to just take a chance to smell the roses, enjoy life. You're alive, aren't you?
Well, no, hold on. You know something, don't you? I know you know something. I keep on telling you about these people that are doing stuff, and you know something.
Alright, look. That super duper tactical team, whatever they are, that company has them lying around for just such occasions.
Like what? They're sent to kill me?
No, not you. They kill important people.
Fine. I'm not moving until you tell me everything.
Alright, fine. Once upon a time...
The satellite crashed. These people get these amazing abilities, and then now the company's trying to capture them and then, you know, torture them and figure out what they're worth.
I blame Joe Biden, personally.
This is just sick. I mean, I don't want to be a part of this. We should tell someone about it. I mean, like, how are they covering this up? This is way too dangerous for everyone. Don't you agree with me?
How do I say this without actually agreeing with you? Sort of?
This is a crime. We should go to the police with it.
Actually, I've been waiting for you to ask something like that. Because... I am Agent Daniels of the FBI. I've been working undercover at the company for the FBI. Come to my apartment tomorrow. I'll let you in on the details. Tell you everything I know.
Okay, so what was that? They just took our best friend.
Dude, we got jumped back there. Crap, what are we gonna do?
Sam!
Well, we obviously call the police, right? Like, that's what you do for a kidnapping?
The police won't do shit!
Look, do you think I feel good right now? I couldn't do shit back there, and it was you two who saved our asses, alright? If we go back there, we're gonna get ourselves killed.
Look, dude, we're all in shock. Maybe we can get better at this whole powers thing.
Jim, maybe you're right. Maybe police can't do anything, so maybe we should. All right, we can get them back somehow. We'll find out where those guys are. We'll use our powers. All right, whatever this is, I don't know. Maybe I can freeze things now. I'll figure it out. I will do it. You and Evan, all right, both of you guys were amazing back there. So maybe... Maybe we can do this. Maybe we can get Morgan back. I don't know how we're gonna do it. I don't know what we're gonna do. And I don't know who we're up against. But we can do it.
So where's the freak?
Brutus wanted to keep an eye on him. Or a foot. He teleports, remember?
What was that?
Spiker, what was that?
There are people in this world, they just don't understand things, alright? They hate people because they don't understand them. And right now, we've become people they don't understand. I mean, what do you think? Like, this is gonna be scary. This is really gonna be scary. And as much bloodshed as there's gonna be, we're gonna get hurt. We are. I'm surprised we didn't get shot. I don't know. It's gonna be scary. That's all I know. And as scary as it's gonna be, we have to do it.
Chopper? Chopper, shoot! Shoot, Chopper! Shoot now!
We will train. All three of us will train, we'll get him back, and we'll be ready for whatever comes our way. Ugh.